Here is a picture that is of great significance. Do you know why it's significant? The man in the picture is Robert Cornelius, a self-taught chemist and photography enthusiast from Philadelphia. He captured this self-portrait in late September 1839, which is regarded as the first portrait photograph ever recorded. Just take a moment to think about how long ago 1839 was. Let that sink in.